they're just a mob, they're a dishonest mob. Kindly deposit 10 cents for the purchase, please, or shall I call the police?
Will you please get off my foot, you ugly little man?
Well, Flora, what are your plans? Sardines.
The noise, the miserable noise. I'll go out of my mind. I'll go out of my ever-loving mind. A sty, that's what it is. Nothing but people, and people are pigs. People, 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 people. Is there no respite? Is there no relief? Herds, droves, hosts, and bevies of people. Will you people stop muttering back there? I'm trying to work.
Had it?
Undeniably.
Coming through to you, huh?
Without a doubt.
A lot of me is just as bad as a lot of them.
So, what's to do now?
I'll just put it back the way it was. Just the way it was.
Oh, Mr. Beechcroft, please, sir, forgive me. I didn't...
Nothing serious, Henry. Forget it.
Yes?
I was wondering if that book I gave you, did you get anything out of it?
Well, not really, Henry. Frankly, I thought it was a lot of pap. It was interesting, but totally unbelievable. Mr. Archibald Beechcroft, a child of the 20th century, who has found out through trial and error, and mostly error, that with all its faults, it may well be that this is the best of all possible worlds. People notwithstanding, it has much to offer. Tonight's...